It's very difficult to kind of sum this up in a few words, but I think it was a learning experience, especially with Naxo on board. The kind of lessons that I've learned by just observing him. He's somebody who greets everybody on set to start off with. He'll walk in with a life of his own and an energy which rubs off onto the entire set. And what is usually, you know, noticed about stars, or at least said about stars, is, you know, that they keep to themselves. They're not very interactive. But Naxo was anything but that. I remember the first day itself when he walked in and, you know, we interacted, it was him who broke the ice and spoke to me, and we connected on various other levels, because I remember the first things that he told me is that his first film was choreographed by Ashley Lobo, and that's the dancing background that I come from. So that kind of broke the ice, and thereon we would just keep talking about, you know, various works of life, even beyond films. So I think for somebody who's growing in their career and, you know, who's still kind of climbing the ladder and tasting success in various ways, or, you know, is associated with anything which can give you a certain high, to meet somebody like Naxo is like a check on your own. You know, if he can be that person today, I think it's a learning experience for all of us.